The Polk County School District is asking for your help in naming their newest elementary school. The school is going to be built on Bailey Road in Mulberry. Now, students from Kingsford Elementary are going to relocate there when it opens in 2021. It will also hold some students from Sykes Elementary and Wagner. They are down to two names right now, Poley Bridge or Willow Oak. To vote on the name you like, head to abcactionnews.com because we put a link there for you.